Hi, I'm Dr. Mike Rodriguez, and I want to talk about my favorite breast augmentation technique, and that is transaxillary. Basically, we make a small incision in the armpit so that we can introduce a device, a breast implant. We can be either saline or silicone, with the benefit, of course, being that there's no incisions on the breast, very easy to hide, and not tell anybody that you had a surgery done.